Three houses that were purchased on Commercial Road served as a place of worship, while at the same time there were rooms there for travellers to come.
Do you want to say something?
What can we say? Okay, if you could see, we are getting ready for tomorrow. It's going to be one of the biggest day of biggest event in the UK nationwide. So visit my mosque, and 200 mosques open the door to the public. So you could see in East London Mosque, we are actually getting ready. So we'll have exhibitions here. We'll have tea and tour of the mosque. We'll have imams coming and talking to the people individually and answering all the questions they want to know. And also we're going to have video, live videos showing how we pray. And there'll be a lot of sisters around here and showing people how to wear hijab, why they wear hijab, and they'll be answering all the questions. We'll have gift box here. We're giving Quran away, 1,000 Quran and the other materials. It's about Islam. So I'm asking all my brothers and sisters, wherever you are and whoever you are, please come to the Islam Mosque, inshallah, or your neighbor mosque, if they're opening tomorrow, inshallah, and join us, and let's celebrate the love and peace, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.